Hare Krishna. Those who don't find the reprehensible reprehensible are reprehensible. Suppose something is very dirty and foul smelling, and somebody is just sitting there not even noticing it. We may say, what's wrong with you? Why are you not removing this, cleaning this, flushing this? So with respect to physical dirt, we may find it odd. But with respect to behavioral dirt, it's not just odd, it can be obnoxious. Suppose somebody does something wrong. Say somebody steps on somebody else's food while walking. And immediately when they realize it, they apologize. Oh, sorry, sorry. Now that's a decent behavior. But if somebody steps on somebody else's foot, and as soon as they notice there's the other person wincing or crying out in pain, then they deliberately stamp on their foot. You say, how wicked, what kind of person are you? And when they stamp on that other person, they delight maliciously. Then we would think, this is demoniac, this is reprehensible. So, while even stepping on foot is not as dangerous, dangerous or damaging, but sometimes some people make it a mission of their life to destroy somebody else for just their own petty purposes. And such people, they not only hurt and destroy others, but they get a terrible devilish joy in doing so. So our conscience is our protector, and it tells us that certain things are not to be done, that certain things are reprehensible. But if some people don't find the reprehensible reprehensible, then that means their conscience has become so deadened that they don't feel it wrong at all. And such people are reprehensible themselves. They are still at their core spiritual beings who are parts of the all pure supreme spiritual being. But their conditionings have covered them so much that they have become devilish. The Bhagavad Gita points to such devilish mentality in 1614 when it states that Asau maya hatah shatrur hanishye chaparanapi ishvaro aham aham bhogi siddho aham balavan sukhe. So it says that such people say, this enemy of mine I have eliminated, and that enemy I will eliminate soon. And this way, I will gain more and more wealth. I will become the controller. I will become the enjoyer. And who will be there equal to me? So those who get a devilish delight in doing dastardly deeds are themselves devilish. And such people, then we need to keep a far distance from them, and they need to be disciplined firmly, punished. Otherwise, they will destroy others nonchalantly. And such people often require aggressive control, not just pacifistic counseling. And that's why Krishna says the demoniac nature has dark consequences unless it is voluntarily rectified or it needs to be forcibly subdued. Hare Krishna. Thank you.